I've been getting a lot of questions like, how do you learn this or that lately? And well, you can look up the technique on YouTube. That's easy. For example, Kyle and April do really amazing videos. But I wanted to talk to you about more of the mental aspect. So like, you need to basically, very important key to doing anything on a bike is to relax. Just chill, don't stress around, don't stress about it. If you're scared, don't do it, do it next time. Do more practice of smaller things. Because if you're stressed out or scared, you're gonna crash. Because you're all tense. You're unable to move on the bike as much as you would when you're relaxed. And for example, another important thing with moving around on the bike, you should record yourself to find out where are your limits. Because if you're doing manual, bunny hop, or any of those kinds of techniques, you think you're going so far behind the bike, but you're not. There's still 20 centimeters under my bum before I touch the wheel. You know that there are limits that you think you're about to touch the wheel. You're not. Trust me, you're not. You'll be about to touch the wheel after you touch it. So when you're in a parking lot like this, just do it. Put down your saddle and practice basic movements on the bike. You can go, now I'm rubbing against the wheel. And as you can see, the saddle is in front of my face. That's how far behind I can go. And when you're relaxed, relax your arms. When your arms are relaxed, you can start practicing. You can practice little jumps. On a little, like, in the city, winter is coming, pun intended. Trails are gonna be muddy or closed altogether. So practice in the city. You have this little set of staircase. This is where you learn jumps. See, it's just 1, 2, 3, 4 steps. And just relax your arms and go behind the bike. Done. And it's much easier on a little staircase than the same size of a drop. Because, I'm out of my breath, too much talking. Because there isn't any risk of going over the bars. Because your rear wheel is rolling down the staircase. You can't fall with your front down. It's much safer. You can do the same thing with a drop right next to it. And then you can move on to different things. Learn to bunny hop. One of the important skills that you should know already before you bunny hop is track stand. Track stand is not that difficult. When you do know bunny hop, you can combine it with the stair sets. Bunny hop before a stair set. And jump over the stair set. Okay. That's about it. Just take the winter time slowly, practice safely. Bye. is. Woman's in the way. Woman's in the way.
The dog.
The dog. Exhausting. And a big one. Loving this. No doggos. What's there? Doggo. The sign says no doggos. And there is a doggo.